This is Dr. B. Let's do the SeF4 Lewis structure. Se on the periodic table is in group 6, 6 valence electrons, fluorine, 7 valence electrons, but we have 4 of those there, so let's multiply that out. 6 plus 28 equals 34 total valence electrons. We'll put the Se in the center and then the 4 fluorines on the outside around it. So we've got 34 valence electrons. We'll put 2 between atoms to form the chemical bonds. So there's 8, and then around atoms, 10, 12, 14, and 32. But I have 34 total. So I can't really add any more to the fluorines. But since selenium is in period 3, we can put the remaining 2 right here on the central atom. So by putting these last 2 valence electrons on the center atom, I've used up all my valence electrons. And we can clean that up a little bit. And we're done with the Lewis structure for SeF4. You could check the formal charges. If you did, you'd find out that there's 0 for each one of those elements there, making this the best Lewis structure for SeF4. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.